Shraddha Kapoor is one busy bee. The actress, who recently wrapped up the schedule of Rock On 2 and OK Janu, is busy shooting for Half Girlfriend. But despite working hard all day, Shraddha's parents are not too happy with her. Buzz is that Shraddha has been having quite a few late nights these days. She usually finishes her work by the evening and catches up with her friends almost every alternate day. This has got her father Shakti Kapoor a little miffed. A source reveals that Shraddha's parents have asked her to be at home on time and have also advised her to cut down on her outings so that she can spend time with her family. While we think Shraddha is quite grown up and deserves a little more space, we wonder why Shakti Kapoor is being such a buzzkill. For more Bollywood updates, subscribe now to youtube.com/biscuittv.